get up. Today sounds like a good place to start.